another clip on the web show, Olivia Newton-John. Just check out the Wikipedia entry online. It's amazing. And here's a small example of why we all loved her. Example there, looking back at some of the clips on YouTube of Olivia doing her thing, and each one of those clips numbering in the millions of views. She's just an absolute legend. I'd hate to think what her value would be to Australia as a tourism ambassador, because for so many years she was just the best example and still continues to be. And of course, back on the Gold Coast now, you can check out the website there, theoliviaappeal.com, which has all the information about the cancer center they're building in Melbourne, which is such a great idea for so many people that will use that in the years to come. So it was at the Versace Resort, a six-star resort on the Gold Coast, a big to-do, raising more money for the Cancer Center, and it was great to hang out with all the other media, Regina and Peter there from the Gold Coast Bulletin, Terry Irwin, and then Olivia and her new husband, John Easterling. And while everything was going on, I jumped at the back of the media with the microphone and filmed this.
How does it feel to be so close? Construction starting, I think, at the end of this month?
It's such an amazing feeling, because it's been 7 years of campaigning and dreaming and fundraising, and a lot of people have been helping me, a lot of wonderful people around the world, and the staff at the hospital. And so now to actually see it's going to happen in one go, rather than having to do it in stages, we can build it, this wonderful center, all under one roof for people to have the best of treatment and not have to move them in and move them out and move them in and move them out. So it's going to be great. I'm really excited.
And such a personal
We're so
journey.
Close, yes.
Personal yes. journey for you as well?
Oh, very, because I've been there. That's why it's so important to me, because having gone through cancer in 1992, I realized the importance of being supported as a whole, the whole person, not just a body going through cancer, but to support the spirit and the mental anguish of going through it, to help people through that and to lift them up, and to give them some wellness therapies as well as the regular treatments that will be wonderful there. So I'm very excited about it. It's my dream.
Yes, there she is talking about her dream, and I took my one and only chance before she mingled with the crowd to ask a typical web show question.
I make an online show about people chasing dreams. I was just wondering if you had advice, if you had advice for people out there chasing dreams, what would you say to them?
Just keep, don't give up and keep following it. You've lost your light now.
You're still on there.
Don't give up, that's all. If you have a dream, just keep pursuing it.
Yes, there you go. One quick question and a great answer from Olivia to never give up on your dreams. That's what it's all about. And of course, check out the website there if you can help out with the hospital. Such a great cause. And speaking of dreams, as a 10-year-old, I had the dream of falling in love with Olivia Newton-John. I probably knew at that stage it wouldn't work out with the age difference, but you've got a dream, and these are the reasons why.
Thank you.
So it's unbelievable looking back. The looks of a supermodel and the voice of a superstar. She was just the whole package, Olivia Newton-John. And we'll wrap it up with a song that the whole world knows from Greece.
I got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control.